Herselt on. Congratulations for the win, man.
Thank you.
How does it feel? Second UFC win, another finish. You must be feeling pretty good.
Поздравляю с победой. Как ты себя чувствуешь? Это вторая победа в UFC и вторая досрочная. Как ты себя чувствуешь по этому поводу?
Рахмат. Раса хурсан ман. Бренчи боимде. Сулчайны ютуб ойды бойлэшкэнэйдэ. Левио бунге. Авало худо. Тэргэрлигэнэ кёрдэйк. Худо холэсэ. Хурсан ман.
Thank you very much. This is exactly what I expected. Everybody said that the first fight was a fluke, that I won it just on the fluke. So I wanted to prove on this one that the second one wasn't going to be that easy, and I proved it that it was exactly what was supposed to happen.
Why do you think it is that people doubt you? Is it just you've had so many fights before the UFC? What is it about you?
Почему тебе кажется, что люди не верят в твои победы? Было очень много побед до UFC, и люди как бы не верят в твой рекорд. Почему тебе так кажется?
UFC не башкуруй уровень на дишкан. Ростанам UFC башка уровень, лекен шу UFC ге кираманды Америкаға келіп тәйіргерлігі көрдім. Бұ тәйіргерлігі залда UFC байеслер білен тұрновке қылдым. Харакет қылды, худайым ғалаба берді.
Everybody said that UFC is a whole different level, right? That is true. UFC is a whole different level. But I did a whole bunch to get here. I did a lot of training. I worked really, really hard. I had a lot of experience, a lot of fights. And then I came to the States, and I'm training with the best team, and I have the best training partners, and that is why I'm exactly at the level where I need to be.
And I want to get your side of the finish as well. You know, some replays showed that it appeared your hands did touch his face. I'm just curious, do you feel like you poked him at all? Do you think it was a clean finish? I guess kind of what are your thoughts on that final sequence?
И давай поговорим про финиш, потому что некоторые реплеи, некоторые повторы показывают, что действительно твоя рука была чуть-чуть открыта, когда прикоснулась к глазу. Но ты как думаешь, ты попал кулаком или у тебя была открытая рука?
Я не думаю, бренчи апперку тургарымды көзіге тейіп, көзіні өзі үшап орқая кетті. И кейін қолым кіргенінді мен сезмедім, мүштейді бойладым.
As far as I can remember, I got him with the uppercut first. Once I got him with the uppercut, he already went for his eye to show that his eye was hurting. And then even if, as I was distancing myself away from it, maybe there was some sort of a slight thing, but it wasn't something that I noticed because I know that I got him with the uppercut first, and that's exactly when we went for his eye.
I think when people see you, the big thing that sticks out at you is your height for this weight class. I guess, how difficult is the weight cut for you, and how much of an advantage do you feel like your height is?
Очень много человек говорят, что им очень странно, что ты в этом весе с таким большим ростом. Насколько для тебя сложно гнать вес, и насколько ты видишь это для себя как лучшее, то, что ты настолько высокий в этом весе?
Мен бу бір күнде везген атқылдым. Везген атқымеймен пашти, бір күнде қылдым. Мен худа холоса яна битта бойдан кейін 77 килога өтіш ниятым бар, худа холоса.
Яна битта бойдан кейін, после еще одного боя, я хочу
Okay. I don't cut too much weight. It's not very hard for me. I'm not that heavy, so I don't cut too much weight. But maybe one more fight, and then I'm trying to go to 77 kilograms.
And you have a huge social media following. Your home country is very passionate. We see flags on everything that we post. What does it mean to you to represent them? And are you becoming a big star there? Have people recognizing you on the streets and whatnot?
У тебя очень большое количество фанатов в соцсетях, везде, куда ни посмотришь, везде твой флаг. Все люди всегда этот флаг выставляют, когда говорят о тебе. Насколько для тебя это важно, что за тобой стоит целая страна, такая огромная страна?
Олдин көп урушканлигим учун Казахстан, Кыргызстан, Таджикистан, Узбекистан, Россия, хаммаси билади и бугачча хаммаси табриклаб, омад тилаб, буни кўриб, яна ҳам буйга Ютишга ҳаракат қилдим, Худоим ғалаба берди.
I fought a lot in MMA. I fought all over the continent. So I've been, you know, all the fans from Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Uzbekistan, they all know me because they've seen my fights and they know my record. And so that's why a lot of those folks are now my fans and they follow me. And it's great to know that all of them know me and like what I do.
Did I hear a Gerald Meerschaert call out? Was that who you want next?
Ты хотел, что драться с Мерчантом следующим, да? С Джердом?
Да, да.
Yes.
Yeah. Why do you want him next?
Почему именно он?
Узбекистанда өзі санағылы UFC жаңшылары бар. Шу битті Узбекистанлы хам юртымызы білән түшкен, үткен, шу үчін бір өзімі сынап көрмақшыма.
There's only three Uzbek fighters in UFC, and one of them was beaten by Jerry Mershon. So I want to revenge that loss, and I want to show that Uzbek fighters are not weak.
Nostan right here. Congratulations. Just keeping it keeping it with Gerald Meerschaert. How do you feel like that fight goes? I know that teammates Joe Pfeiffer, Andrei Petrosky already fought him.
Давай поговорим еще чуть-чуть про Джерарда Мершанда. У тебя уже есть два человека в команде, которые с ним сражались. Как ты думаешь, как пройдет твой бой с ним?
Сеткаличида, енді нима болады, Худо білады. Лекен Джо Пайфер билан Петровский билан тренировка қилиб спаринг партнер бўлдим. Худо холаса чиройли бой кўрсатишга ҳаракат қиламан.
Only Allah knows what's going to happen in the octagon, but I am training with Petrosky, I am training with Joe Pfeiffer, and those guys have been there with him, so I have them as sparring partners, I have them as books of knowledge that I can read before I go into that fight.
And then Coach John Marquez, Coach Jonathan Webb over here, just tell me a little bit about training with such high-level gym in Philadelphia.
Твои тренера, которые здесь стоят, проговори, пожалуйста, про них, что ты о них думаешь, и насколько для тебя классно тренироваться с таким хорошим залом.
Мені Өзбекистанда өзі тренерларым бар, Қодиров, Нодыр әке, Джиянын, Бегізот әке. Лекен Америкеге келгенімден кейін бірінші болып Джон Маркес, Маркес ММС әлеге келдім. Бұ залда худды, яшлығымдан мені шу яшкетші өпкеген тренерімге оқшап, илік күті олды, и спаринг партнерлар, хамма тренерлар, Джон Маркес, Джон ММ, и Майк, Коди, хаммасы чыройлы күтіп, Яхши өргәтішті, Худо холаса, бұларға мин-мин рахмат. Иншалла дәкенсе барамыз.
I have coaches in Uzbekistan that I trained with, right? But then when I came here to Marcus MMA, I feel as if I was raised in this gym, as if I came here as a kid because they taught me so much. They took me under their wing. Coach Marcus, Coach Cody, Coach John, all of them have taught me so much about MMA that I feel like it's not me who came in here after such a huge experience, as if I came in there as a kid and they raised me in the sport.
And then last one from me, UFC just announced June 1st, they're coming back to Newark, New Jersey, close to Philadelphia. Would that card be of interest to you? Is that too soon?
И только что UFC объявила, что они возвращаются в Нью-Джерси, возвращаются в Ньюарк 1 июня. Для тебя этот карт интересен, хотели бы податься...
Let's go! Өзбейлер, Нью-Йоркта, Филадельфияда өзбейлер бізі танидегенлер көп, яны шетті бөлішіні қолымақ, да қолысы жаңғылышты.
Yes, let's go. There's lots of Uzbeks in New York, in New Jersey, in Philadelphia. This is where I want to fight, because if I fight around the tri-state area, they're all going to come here, they're all going to see me, they're all going to support me, so I'd love to fight for my fans.
Thank you.
Being fighting out of Philadelphia, of course, training with the folks at Marquez. If you could just speak for your love of the city and what it's what has brought to your life ever since you came over here.
То, что ты теперь боец из Филадельфии, боец, который защищает Филадельфию в боях, ты с этим джимом, который в Филадельфии. Проговори, пожалуйста, про сам город, про эту атмосферу, про Филадельфию. Как тебя принял этот город?
Узбекистанда юрганда юрама. Филадельфияда өзімізді өзбейлер, әкі-үкелер, яқынлар хамас көп. Шучун бу залда ташлаб кетиш ниятим йўқ. Худо холаса, даканса шетда Филадельфияда ҳаётим как Ўзбекистон билан бир хил. Худо холаса, даканса.
When I walk around Philadelphia, it's as if I'm walking around Uzbekistan. It's like I'm home. You know, there's such a huge population of Uzbekis here. And so for me, it's like I'm home. And this gym, I will never leave this gym because this gym is like being at home. So for me, this is basically like my own city.
Thank you.
Thank you.